Instead of rotating the complete date assembly, we'll now just rotate the various cams, and we'll be able to see the settings for each month. Here we have January. Now we have February, which is a leap year. Now we have March, which is 31 days, April 30 days, May 31 days, June 30 days, July 31 days, August 31 days, September 30 days, October 31 days, November 30 days, and December 31 days.